In this video, we'll talk about how to choose and add blocks to the website and what basic actions there are. First things first, on Weblium all the websites are created with the help of pre-designed blocks. You can keep them as they are in the template you chose, or edit and change them completely. Any template is 100% customizable. Let's see how we can add a new block first. Open the website editor and locate a place where you'd like to put it. Click on the plus icon between blocks to open the blocks library. For easier navigation, we have divided all the blocks into essential and additional. Each category consists of several block layouts. At this point, you can choose a block by its look. The content and design can be changed later. That means that you can easily add a block from the careers section, but use it for something different. To add a block to the website, simply tap on it. Let's see what basic actions become available. They can be found under the three dots in the top right corner. Click Duplicate to make a copy of the block right below. Click Copy to create a copy of the block on another page on your website. Click to temporarily hide the block on the live site. You can unhide it later. Click Delete to remove the block completely. If you'd like to rearrange the blocks on the page easily, click on the icon. This is where you can move or delete them too. This option also gives you a great bird's-eye view of your website page. For example, if any blocks don't look good together or there is too much empty space, such issues will be seen in this mode.